Ratio proportion I have explained. Let us do now sum number 1. Find the fourth proportional to 1.5, 4.5 and 3.5. So fourth proportional you consider key. So the number will be this, this, this and this. Now there is one formula. First proportional is to second proportional equal to third proportional is to fourth proportional. That means first by second equal to third by fourth. Then you do cross multiplication. See, here it is cut by 3. Here 1 and here 3. Now cross multiplication, you will get the answer. Value of k. Actually, this is the fourth proportional. One line you have to write here. Therefore, fourth proportional is this. This line you have to write here. Here also, 3a, 6a square, 2ab square. So you consider fourth proportional k. Then, first, second, third, fourth. Five numbers are there. So, first proportional is to second proportional equal to third proportional is to fourth proportional. This is the formula. Now, ratio means divided by. So, this by this is equal to this by this. Now, see cancellation 3 to 6, a square cancel. Now, do cross multiplication. K into 1 is equal to k and 2 into this, that is equal to 4ab square. That is the sum.